Nearly going down, and Dosha, he can't find the kills. He knows they're right there, and he's going to spray a double there. Flusher going down, which leaves JW. The bomb is down. He picks up the one kill. Dosha sneaking in on him, and he's making it right around the corner, putting up a Molotov even, and escaping through the smoke while giggling, no doubt, because it's a one-on-one, and Dosha has to try and come and find him. He's somewhere down there by main. JW sees the feed, and that's the headshot. Going to be the triple kill, and a 9-4 right now for Fnatic as we move into the 14th round.